So we have four blood groups, O, A, B and AB. So O can donate to O, A, B and AB. A can donate to A and AB. B can donate to B and AB. Whereas AB can only donate to AB. So that's why O is called the universal blood group, which can donate to everyone. Whereas AB is a universal receiver, which receives the blood from all the groups, but give only to its own. So what is your blood group?